Why beekeeping is important? Beekeeping contributes to food security, nutrition, poverty alleviation, and economic growth. Bees provide us with a lot of products, most famous one for sure, the sweet honey. But it's not only their products, it's also their services which are of uttermost importance. Most important is the pollination service. This service is important for agriculture and food production. Another very interesting aspect is who can keep bees? Practically everybody, because you do not have to be a landowner to be a beekeeper. Therefore, beekeeping can be an important source to create income for smallholders, for women, even for handicapped people. Allow me to conclude and say, beekeeping can contribute to the achievement of almost all sustainable development goals under Agenda 2030. FAO, the Food and Agriculture Organization of the United Nations, is, as you might know, a specialized agency that leads the international efforts to defeat hunger and to improve food security. Beekeeping can contribute to these objectives and is therefore of high interest of the organization. You find activities in the whole house. For example, the colleagues who are specialized on plant production have a major area of work which is called the Global Action on Pollination Services for Sustainable Agriculture. They are also coordinating the International Pollinator Initiative. The colleagues who are specialized on livestock and domesticated animals just recently published guidelines on good beekeeping practices based on the One Health approach. And they're also supporting countries in monitoring the diversity of bees for food and agriculture by broadening the domestic animal diversity information system. This system originally allowed to store information on diversity of breeds. Now countries can also store information on diversity of bees, species and subspecies on the long term, allowing them to monitor the diversity of bees and to make informed decisions. Finally, I would like to mention the Research and Extension Unit of FAO, who is providing for countries the so-called TECA platform. TECA stands for Technologies and Practices of Small Agricultural Producers. This platform contains several categories. One of them is beekeeping. And this unit also provides exchange group on beekeeping where experts, scientists, practitioners can meet and exchange their experiences on beekeeping. Well, those were just a few examples on FAO activities related to beekeeping. There's much more to explore. I invite you to do this by visiting our specific web pages.